Coach Gurney here. This is video footage of former Rising Star camper Tom Koehler and current Major League pitcher for the Miami Marlins. And we have a Skycam here watching his mechanics in super slow-mo, and we're going to break them down. As we start here in the balance point position, we see Koehler move to the flexed bow position. He does an outstanding job of getting an effective hip and shoulder turn, which builds torque in his delivery to the plate. In addition, he does an excellent job of using his glove side to block the hitter's view of his grip on the baseball, and in turn hides the ball effectively. As he comes through this flex bow position right here, he gets excellent extension back towards center field with the ball and does a great job tucking the glove right here. This glove tuck enables him to have a compact move towards the plate. And lastly, his toe drag is very sound as it keeps him in a controlled manner as he releases the ball here with a flat back, postured, mechanical delivery. Should be interesting to watch as Koehler battles some of the top Major League pitchers this year, including Matt Harvey of the New York Mets and Steven Strasburg of the Washington Nationals.